Hey folks, Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a real quick look at a really small set from the Legoland or Classic Town series. This is called Delivery Van. It was released in 1983, came with 41 pieces. And what you see is what you get. One small little four wide truck sort of thing, and one single figure with no prints on them. You do get the stickers used on this thing, the stickers on the sides and a print for the grill piece on the front. The side pieces are panel pieces, so when you open this up, it did come with no cargo. When you open it up, you can see you've got maximum available space in there. That one little brick is just kind of used as a back of a seat or a separator between the driving compartment and the cargo area, but really maximized space with the use of those nice panel pieces, which I think were relatively new back then. Kind of specialized special pieces, similar to the special piece that's used down here for the entire front of the chassis in order to give enough room to cover and really give you fenders for the front wheels, still allow the figure to sit down low enough in there. You get the figure in by rotating the front open like this. And you can also open both of the two little doors from the side. So you can see it's got a recessed area. You can see a little bit of the gap on the side. It's recessed down in there to make sure that he has enough headroom. So close this all down, close that in, and he just fits in there. So it works well. Cute little set, one of the small things from the first half of the 80s. Looks good, and I think it does what it's supposed to do, you know? It's a good use of space and the size of the thing. Now, I was very fortunate with the purchase of this. I got it with the original instruction sheet. There's what it looks like on the front, but on the back is where the real good stuff is. Alternate builds. These are cool. I like all three of them. My favorite is the one in the upper left-hand corner. It kind of looks like it would be used for a newspaper delivery, or maybe you would sell stuff directly from the vehicle, because you know he's completely exposed, so he's able to just drive right up to people and engage with them, converse with them, exchange money if necessary, and any products that are inside of there can just be offloaded. Or maybe he would just be delivering bundles of newspaper to, you know, newspaper dispensers or something. This is supposed to look like some kind of a racing vehicle with a little bit of a wing on the back. It's kind of funny looking, a little bit of rake towards the front. And this, that's actually the same thing as this, isn't it? It looks like it to me. So that's odd. Just a second picture of the same thing. Oh well. Anyway, small set, small video. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment if you would like. I'll be talking to you again soon.